We are seeing a few changes to the flying pattern today due to the wind conditions. The winds, you can see if you're looking at the wind song, as we go through the afternoon, but for now, some of our next aircraft in the show are getting ready to roll off the hard aircraft runway. So here they go, another flight with the main conducting connections.
Recently, somebody asked Chuck Yeager what he thought of the Spitfire. Did he ever fly one, and what he thought of it? And he said, yeah, very good aeroplane. It could do for 2 hours what a Mustang could do for eight.
Len Thorne there on his early experiences of the Merlin-powered P-51.